You don't believe in God? Wait till you see your first ghost.
Is this ours? Are we going to live here?
No, Danny, it was Grandma's.
We have our work cut out for us.
You haven't seen anything yet.
Did you see the way that she was staring at Danny?
You are the youngest couple in town.
I had noticed that. Mostly older people and no children. This place is giving me the creeps.
We weren't playing.
Who is we?
I don't know.
I just don't think that having imaginary friends is good for him.
Really? Well, didn't you have some when you were a child?
Mom, I don't make them mad again.
No more imaginary friends!
There's a lot of memories here. You must bring back some pretty strong emotions.
Do you recognize this boy?
Ghosts.
No. My wife believes in ghosts now. Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Did you know about the missing children?
Yes, I did. There were 9 of them in total.
There's something wrong. Somehow this house is connected to the disappearances.
You're trying to scare me.
Maybe.
Mommy, I'm gonna kill you.